put on your laptop with the power button, and press down the F10 button. So once the BIOS displays, click the cancel button, head over to advanced menu. Click Power Management Options, you would see Battery Health Manager. Over here, you would see Battery Health Manager. With this settings, you can maximize battery health by lowering your maximum power level to 80%. So if you set it to maximum battery duration, your battery would always be charged to the maximum, which is 100%. This may shorten your battery life. If you leave it at maximize my battery duration, your battery will constantly get to 100% charge. And if you don't disconnect it, it will affect the battery life. But if you set it here to maximize my battery health, this setting will aid your battery health. Under this setting, the maximum battery charge would be 80% and it won't go beyond that. This option is ideal if you stay plugged in most of the time, so this option is best for battery life. And you can leave your laptop plugged into your charger, and when it gets to 80%, it would stop charging. It makes your battery to last long. After you have done this, head over to main. Click Save Changes and exit. Click Yes to save changes. So that is how you can maximize your battery life. Thank you for watching.